Jess, about what happened earlier in the gloom.
I totally understand. Let's just focus on the beacon.
Jess, I saw Sava in there. Do you think it's really him?
Maya, don't go in there again if you don't have to.
I did see something before he vanished. You're right, though. We need to focus on this to save Kim.
Okay, so according to the notes, you should follow the beam.
Got it.
My name is Monroe Anton, founder of Prismic Science. The Prismic community we have created is transcending anything I could have hoped for. Our third eyes have been straining to glimpse through the veil of gloom for a long time now. But this is no veil. It's a locked door. And thanks to my, and my daughter's research, we now have the sacred key to this cosmic gate. A goal of Prismic Energy is to plant the seeds of fulfillment rather than delusion. Beyond gloom, to glory.
Jadine Croydon liked the stream.
All right, I'm here. What do I do?
It says you should be able to rotate the prism and aim it at the next reflector.
Okay,
got
it.
Can you see it?
Now what?
So the new reflector should have made a new beam. Follow that beam.
Yeah!
think he's in a better place? That sounds... I hope so. His spirit is out there. If only I can find a way to reach him. Feels like to have to live with the knowledge that you could have made a different choice.
What is it?
I haven't made peace with what I did to Seva.
I'm not sure I can fully understand, but I know it must have been awful.
It was. It is. But I'm going to get it back.
What do you mean?
I love him so much, Jess.
What do you mean you're gonna get him back?
you might be a doctor, but I know those companies are influencing.
Now we still need to connect the second beam to the lighthouse.
I'd do anything for him. I love him so much. you what to put in your body.
What was that? He's my child!
You don't get to decide what's good for him.
Shh. Try to sleep. You'll feel better tomorrow.
He's just sleeping, right? He's just exhausted. The poor thing.
Roscon liked the screen.
That's it.
Maya, what's going on?
Jess, I'm with Seva.
Don't do anything. I'll be right there. Jess, come to us. Save us here, too. See? That's not your child. It is. I'll do anything to be with him. Maybe the reflectors will do something.
They can give you what you really need. Let me help you, Jess. Don't fight it.
Here's what you
do. Don't understand. I will show you.
Child, where are you? There you are. Come here, my love. Nothing can tear us apart now. You're going to drown here, too. anything for him. I love him so much. This isn't... Your hands are dirty now.
Kim felt so guilty. She thought everything was her fault. He was great.
Everyone knows!
Thank God you're back.
How's Kim?
No change. Where's Maya?
She's gone.
Oh, God. First Sunny, then Maya. We're gonna die too, aren't we?
No. We are going to do whatever it takes to stay alive. You talk to Tyler? Can we do the ritual?
Tyler's being so... He said his prism can be used to control the gloom. He said we have to use Monroe's mask, but what is that? And what do we do? He won't say, he just yells.
I'll talk to him.
Are you sure? You have to be careful how you approach him. He can be very sensitive. Are you really going to talk to Tyler?
Yeah. We need the red prism, right? What other choice do we have?
We do. But Tyler, he's been acting so out of character recently.
I meant to ask you, are you and Tyler, you know, together?
It's complicated, but basically, yes. He's really helped me grow as a person, though I never thought it would end up like this.
Yeah, no kidding. But we'll get through it. Tyler, we need to talk.
Can't you see I'm trying to think? What do you want?
Tyler, come out of there!
I'm not going anywhere with you. You've already gotten two people killed. Hannah, why are you letting Jess run rampant like this?
You're right. She's just a bit stressed. Don't worry about it.
It's just been so crazy recently.
Jess, see if you can find the prism.
Where did Jess disappear to?
Jess? She's actually trying to help. Her friend almost died. You were saying there's a lot of pressure on you. That must be really rough.
Yeah, it is. It wasn't supposed to turn out like this.
I'm sure you'll figure something out. You always do.
Do you think Jess killed Sunny and Maya? Is she trying to undermine me? Is that what's going on?
Tyler, please stop blaming Jess. She's the only one brave enough to do anything about... All right. Jess actually
time to get out of here.
She risked her life at the lighthouse.
Really? That's good. Maybe I misjudged her.
She just needs your guidance, Tyler. We all do.
Yeah, that's right. You both need to listen better.
Tyler, those creatures we've been seeing, and the people with the masks, why aren't you afraid of them?
They are avoiding me for some reason. Maybe it has to do with my family. Jess? What are you doing here? Where did you come from?
Tyler, I'll be back soon. I promise. Jess, we should get going. Come with me.
Where are you going?
Hannah! Did you get the prism?
Yeah, I have it.
He's gonna be pissed.
What now?
We have to get the mask. It's at the old commune.
The old commune? What's that?
Hannah!
There used to be another group here. In the 70s,
the Jeffrey they lived liked in a commune.
You know Tyler kept notes on everyone?
Did the notes say anything about me?
Yeah. Doormat and $1.2 million trust fund. So, what is the story with you and Tyler?
I was coming out of a messy breakup. Like, really ugly. He helped me pick up the pieces. At first, he was just a teacher, but then we just kind of clicked. He made me feel whole again. Is my prism doing this?
No!
Jess, I can't leave.
Is there another way?
It's called the Spirit Trail. Tyler said he came up this way to get the mask, but some creature drove him back. Just listen on your radio. I'll let you know when I get there.